Hi everyone, today I will show you how to install AutoCorrect on your Windows PC. First thing we're going to do is download AutoHotkey on your PC. So, click download and then click on download the current version. And I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you. Now, let's go over to GitHub and download this zip file. When download is finished, open the download folder and extract the files from the archive. And let's rename this folder to AutoCorrect. Now, when we have all necessary files on our PC, we can install AutoHotkey. When install is finished, you can run the program to see how it looks like. But besides that, we don't need to do anything else in it, so we can close it. Now, let's open AutoCorrect folder and run this script. When we run this script, it will show up down here in hidden icons, which means that AutoCorrect is enabled and it's running. In order to show you how does this script work, I need to open this script. Now let's scroll down a bit until we get to the word section. This autocorrect is made in a way when you type out a word incorrectly, in a way that is recorded in this script, the word itself, after pressing spacebar, will be changed into correct form. Meaning that if you type out a word incorrectly and in a way that isn't recorded in this list, word itself will not be changed into correct form. Cool thing about this autocorrect is that you can add words and next time, if you type the word in the same way, it will be corrected. And if you want to make this script run as soon as you start your PC, place a shortcut of the script in the startup folder, and you can do it like this. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like if you like the video and consider subscribing if you're not subscribed already. Have a nice day.